Let me see. I'm just looking. Are you crying? Are you serious right now? Are you okay? I'm just looking. It's okay.
Y'all remember that Nelly song that went like, no matter what I do, all I think about is you. That shit was fire, bro. I thought I was in love at the age of 12. Like, it was.
Do you ever wonder what a Gen X thinks? Welcome to Gen X Talks and Dad.
You couldn't leave me alone on Easter just one day.
Well, that's what I'm really confused about.
What?
Easter.
Let go.
So,
what's your problem?
Easter is about Jesus rising from the dead, right?
It is.
So, and then Easter's also about a rabbit.
Peter.
What?
His name's Peter. Peter Cottontail.
And this Peter lays eggs.
Yep.
Chocolate eggs.
Apparently so.
So Easter's about Jesus, a rabbit named Peter that lays chocolate eggs and hides candy baskets in the house. Then we all dress up and eat ham.
Sounds like you do get it.
And you call my generation screwed up.
Listen, my generation stuff was drug-induced. You guys are just stupid.
Nice shirt, Dad. It's purple.
It's festive. Shut up.
Brass monkey! That funky monkey!
I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize. I got wasted.
I'm passed out and it's like I'm in a war. Life is passing while I'm wasted on the floor. See, I've been drowning in a life without no passion. Coping with this drink and I know it's tragic. I wanna feel real life. I want some real kisses, feel a real touch. Find a real missus till the fog is gone. With God as my witness, I'ma sober up. I'ma sober up.
I got wasted cause I didn't wanna deal with myself tonight. My thoughts get drowned until I feel alright. I keep drinking till I'm someone I don't recognize.
This is a shout out to anybody that was born from the year 1980 right through to 1996. We are the last generation to play outside until it gets dark. We are the first ones to use dial-up internet. And we were pretty much the last ones to record a song off the radio on a cassette tape. We went walks with our friends anywhere without even being worried about getting taken. Every Saturday morning, we always watched the cartoons on TV while eating a bowl of cereal. We pretty much programmed the VCR before anyone else. We are the generation of Hey Arnold, Gargoyles, Ed and Eddie, the Magic School Bus, Captain Planet. We traveled in cars that had no airbags. We pretty much lived our lives without a single cell phone. We did not have flat screens, surround sound, iPad, Facebook, all that kind of jazz. And most importantly, bro, we had loads of stuff to talk about. AG.
<laughs> <laughs>